With the sculpt tool selected, pick up a stamp. And what the stamp tool would do, let me increase the brush size, is indent that surface using that texturized stamp. Undo. With the stencil selected and selecting, let's say, this pattern, you get this stencil that is projected on the screen. When you rub the stencil, you're rubbing that texture onto the character.